Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cat's Reactions, and my name's Greg, and this is the last one for today, so I don't know if this is off the wall or not, but this is Hayes Carl, and I've heard some of his stuff. I don't think I've done any of his stuff on the channel at all. I'll have to, amend that, but this is a live performance, and the song he's doing, like I say, I couldn't resist. It's called Jesus and Elvis, and you know, it's one of those deals where I hesitate to say a whole lot of stuff because Elvis is, man, I played one Elvis song one time and I had so many people watch it and I had so many people rip me a new asshole, you know, because I wasn't sufficiently enamored of it or whatever, you know, but it's like it's St. Elvis and you don't say a bad word about Elvis, you know, you just don't. So, I find that interesting, you know, the name of the song is Jesus and Elvis. So let's see what the hell it is. It's a live performance. So here's Hayes Carl.
All right. This is a song that is written about a bar in Austin, Texas, where I used to hang out a lot. And it's called Lala's. And it's a unique place. And then it's got Christmas lights up year round. And they have a jukebox in the corner. With nothing on it past 1968. And I asked around what the story was because I was curious, and what I heard was a tragic one. It was that Lala had a son who'd gone off to fight in Vietnam at Christmas time, and she promised she wouldn't take those lights down until he made it back home. And all these years later, those lights are still hanging up there. So this is a song about that place. It's called Jesus and Elvis.
Jesus and Elvis, painted on velvet, hanging at the bar here every night. It's good to be back again. Oh, me and my old friends, beneath the neon cross and a string of Christmas lights. Lola built this joint in 67, and her boy went off to fight on Christmas Eve. In a war nobody won, she lost her only son. Now everything he loved is what you see. Jesus and Elvis, painted on velvet, hanging at the bar here every night. It's good to be back again. Oh, me and my old friend, beneath the neon cross and a string of Christmas lights. Lola told him Jesus loves a sinner, and his daddy told him the music saved his soul. Between the drunkards and the band, it's a fitting promised land for the King of Kings and the King of Rock and Roll. Jesus and Elvis, painted on velvet, hanging at the bar here every night. All right. So if you need a shot of Dickel or redemption, where the Delta meets the Sea of Galilee, a kid washed in the blood of the Mississippi mud, come all you non-believers and you'll see. Jesus and Elvis, painted on velvet, hanging at the bar here every night. It's good to be back again. Oh, me and my old friends, beneath the neon cross and a string of Christmas lights. It's good to be back again. Oh, me and my old friends, beneath the neon cross and a string of Christmas lights. And by and by, Lord, by and by. By and by, Lord, by and by.
Wow, that was not what I was expecting in the slightest. That was good. Typical Austin sound, you know, but kind of a heartbreaking song in a way. I mean, with the story told and everything, his imagery was really interesting throughout the song. I mean, just the basic, Jesus and Elvis painted on velvet, but the rest of the song, the imagery was really good. I like his voice. I liked how stripped down that was, just the guitar and the violin and sweet violin too. And then the little, percussion that the guy was doing. And then when he would come in on the harmonies, that was really nice. He had a nice voice. So, yeah, all in all, I definitely liked that. I think I've got another Hayes Carl song I wanted to play because it was Christmas song, so I'll do that in the next few days or something before Christmas. Try to play the few Christmas songs I've got lined out before Christmas. So, anyway, I hope you liked it, and I'll be back tomorrow, and hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and we will see y'all later. Bye-bye.